should be recalling. Let's just see.
All right, man.
Oh, are you ready?
Yeah. All right, folks. Y'all all know me as Bud. Mike Armstrong here. He calls himself a cowboy. Now he wants to figure out how to take that honey off his beehive. He got him a cup. We can give him a little demonstration. I'm going to teach him how to tote boxes.
Yeah.
Yeah, but just get about 3 or 4 hives. That's not bad.
Yeah, I got one.
You can get both of them?
No, I just, it's right here between the tuning boards, bud.
Oh, okay. on this trailer for this year's corn, so they got pretty good.
Yeah.
Not warm as it looks. I sure like the way that boy learned that thing.
You like the way I use my back. What you like.
Yeah, plenty high, Mike. We got that rough ground.
Okay. Well, I didn't know how many more we had going. But...
Thank you. Y'all all know that me and Mike got our bee suits on. We never go to bee work and went out.
Safety first. around here after this spot.
The other part of they must have been sitting up there and I don't know.
Okay.
Darn deep we got here.
Okay.
I done took off. Got another one. We got a few. We'll just double stack.
I'm trying to remember which one this one went on. I think it was the second.
This one.
This one there. Okay.
Alright, honey. That done our production there. Alright. This is our little film of him. Ain't she pretty? Look at them now. I gotta show y'all a close up. That gal, that just mad cause she ain't on her horse. Don't y'all wish y'all had somebody can film like that? JP, you and shall we? Y'all ugly suckers gotta do it yourself. All right, y'all, I'm gonna just show y'all the sky. Solid cloud. And this right here, you can see a little old cotton field there. Ain't too big, it ain't about 600 acres. Y'all take care. We got a little swarm here, I would say. 7 pounds or more. It's got to be an abscond. We got a thing here Mike's cleaning up, wax flossed them, about ate it up. But we're going to thump them in there. They can stay if they want to, if they can go if they want to. We ain't going to even worry about them.
Just been waiting on you. We're trying to trim it up a little bit.
Golly, forgot my bee suit.
I know. I'm glad you remember because I did.
Back if I got my bee suit.
Anything, stick the cap on. Just keep them out of your head.
Oh, okay.
What you want where?
Now I'll show you how to do a pull.
Okay.
Now, I usually take a little more time in this, but you just be real gentle with it.
Okay.
You walk real gentle.
You need the cap or we're going to leave it off?
No, just hang on
there. Okay. Look. Yeah, they're right there, kind
of. Yeah, they're eating them. Two frames.
That's frames. All right.
And you get this down here where they zoom in real close, where they just marching right on in. Load it now. Well, we'll just set that on there and then leave the top off.
Okay.
I got that little hole in it because it's folding rain.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
I'm just going to put it on there back there.
Uh-huh. Seriously, walking in everywhere they can.
You see this, honey? You can just let it run. Come in. You can look. They ain't gonna do nothing.
No, they.
We didn't find the queen. We didn't look for the queen.